Antonio Conte says he left Victor Moses out of Chelsea's 10 defeat to Manchester City to rest the player rather than any tactical reason. The Champions squad depth has been a recurring issue out of what was a frustrating transfer window for the Italian, and he also admitted that his more defensive performance against Pep Guardiola's team in contrast to the assertive win over Atletico Madrid on Wednesday was partly down to trying to manage the more congested schedule. Conte also said that schedule was on his mind when he decided to risk Alvaro Morata for the game, even though the Spanish striker eventually had to go off after 36 minutes with a hamstring concern. Conte later stated that the forward's injury was not serious, even though he is unlikely to play for Spain in next week's two international matches. To play three games in 7 days is not simple, above all for our wingbacks, Conte said. Moses played two whole games against Stoke City and Atletico. Marcos Alonso played 1.5 games, because against Stoke I changed him after 10 minutes. Then you have to try to not put your difficulty players in difficulty, and not to risk this type of player, because Moses for us is an important player, and to play three games in only 7 days, it means that you risk. With Morata it was the same, but I make this decision to risk Morata in this game, because imagine if I decide to put Morata on the bench. I think you know very well that Manchester City is a really good team. We have to try to send out the best formation in type of game. It's very difficult to put young players into this type of game. Also because when there are these massive games you have to try to make the best decisions. To try to send out the best players to play this game. The players were the same players that played against Atletico Madrid and apart from that, Moses. We also put in Antonio Rudiger. Asked how Chelsea were so much more defensive than in the 21 win against Atletico, Conte said, but it was very difficult for this reason. I explained very well in the press conference before the Madrid game that I didn't understand the decision to play on Saturday. Also because there was an international break so there was the possibility to move the game to Sunday. But I don't want to complain a lot. Only to underline that sometimes you have to use more the head and to think about this type of game. Otherwise it is very difficult. Conte admitted that it will be hugely difficult to defend the title, something that hasn't been done in the Premier League since 2009, even though he himself retained the Italian league the two times he tried to with Juventus. The Chelsea manager stressed that was a totally different challenge. I am proud to be the coach of these players. I see the commitment every day, but for sure to defend the title is very difficult. It is very difficult for every team in this league. To defend, it is very difficult to win two titles in a row. Our motivation has to be high in every competition, to do the best in every game. The sometimes you must accept, must understand, it will not always go to plan. Italy was a completely different situation because we won the title with Juventus and I was expecting a really strong challenge from AC Milan, but instead they sold Zlatan Ibrahimovic and Thiago Silva to Paris Saint-Germain, so they became weaker. It was simple second time, but it was easier. Here, from last season to this season, you have big teams, and now they are bigger. Conte also revealed that he will go home to Italy for the international break. To be sure, I need a bit of rest. More about Chelsea FC. Victor Moses, Antonio Conte reuse content.